students, how are you? Fine? Very good. Students, every day I teach you English, Maths, but today I am not going to teach you the subject English, Maths or Hindi. Today I am going to tell you one story. Do you like to listen story? Very good. Students, tell me one thing. At your home, who tells you a story? Your grandmother, your grandfather, your mama, your papa, they tells you story in bedtime, no? And you like to listen the stories. Yes? Very good. So today, I am also going to tell you one new story. The story name is The Gingerbread Man. The Gingerbread Man. Students, you already know what is bread. You like to eat bread, no? The bread with some cherries, bread with dry fruits. You like to eat sandwiches which made by bread. But here, one bread is made by one old lady and the bread is made with ginger. You know no ginger? You know ginger? Yeah, very good. Ginger is a vegetable. Students, now I am going to show you some pictures which is related from our today's story. Look here, look in this picture. What you can see in this picture? Students, what you can see in this picture? Here is a granny. Here is a granny and she likes to make the bread. And she gave the shape, this bread, the shape of a man. Look, next, look here. I am going to show you the next picture. What can you see in this picture? The old lady make the bread and she gave the shape of a man. And this is ready. This bread is ready in the shape of man. This is the gingerbread man. And he wants to go out from the house. Look here, here is a window. The gingerbread man jumps from the window. You know what is the window? Yes. You saw, no, in your house there are so many windows. Some windows are small, some windows are big. The here is a window. Now look here, the next picture. In this picture, the gingerbread man has come out from the house and run. He was running on the road. One dog saw him. The gingerbread man was running on the road. The dog saw him and he wanted to eat the gingerbread man. And he chased gingerbread man. Suddenly, what happened? The old lady came out from the home and she saw the gingerbread man was running on the road and dog was chasing him. So she also ran behind the dog. When gingerbread man saw the dog, gingerbread man was scared. Now look here the next picture. In this picture, this old lady run fast and she comes and pick up the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man was happy and he says to granny, this old woman, that now I will never leave the house and I will not go out from the house. So students, you have understood the story. But now I am going to narrate the story. All of you sit properly and listen the story carefully. An old woman loves to bake the bread. An old woman loves to bake the bread. She bakes a bread and gave the shape a man. She makes a bread, a gingerbread man, and gave the shape of a man. As soon as the gingerbread man is ready, he jumps. He jumps up. He looks at the old woman and says, Grandma, now I am going, I am see the world and He says bye to old woman. The gingerbread man jumps from the window and he go out. A dog sees the gingerbread man. And what happened? The dog running after the gingerbread man. The dog smells the gingerbread man. He wants to eat him. The gingerbread man is scared. The old woman sees the dog running after gingerbread man. She runs out of the house and picks up the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man was happy. He looks at the old woman and he says, I will never run away from the house. I will always stay with you. The old woman was happy. You like this story? Very good. So you have to practice this story with proper action. So for students, tell me one thing. What you have learned from this story? Who will tell me? What you have learned? You have learned from this story that always you have to obey your elders. Always you have to obey your parents' instructions. And look this book. This story is in your Jingle Bee book. On the last page, the page number is 20. And practice always this story.